Hi guys, good morning. So right now we are climbing up the hill because we're going to the same Sari Sari store as we went to yesterday, because it's the only place she can get rice for breakfast.
Dun kasi guys sa baba, sa mismong bilihan dun sa baba ng resort, mahal kasi yung mga bilihin dun, as in sobrang mahal, parang double yung price. Tapos wala pa siya dun rice, parang coffee lang, tapos mga biscuit, ganun bread. Eh gusto ko ng rice, kaya pupunta kami na lang dun sa medyo mataas na part. Pero okay lang kahit malayo yung lakarin namin, at least mura yung bilihin and my rice.
Tipid-tipid.
After pa lang nito guys, paka-breakfast namin, uuwi na kami. Na-ready na namin yung mga gamit, naayos na namin, nalagay na namin sa bag. Tapos uuwi na kami, mga 11 a.m. ata kasi check out.
Yeah, but we're still gonna go enjoy the beach before.
Yeah, if you still have some time.
Yeah.
Bumili kami ng ice cream guys, kasi sobrang init. Tapos mahilig siya sa ice cream. Sakto may ice cream dun sa kinainan namin. So bumili kami. Chocolate yung flavor sa kanya, strawberry. Tapos binilhan ko din yung mga kasama namin sa baba, yung dalawa kong kapatid tsaka isa kong pinsan.
And this time, I'm not gonna do the same mistake. I'm eating it right away. I'm not waiting. I don't want it to melt like that.
Kasi nung pumunta kami ng Verac, diba, natagalan kami bago namin nakain yung ice cream na binili namin. So nagmelt na siya. So ano siya, nagsisi siya kasi bakit ang tagal pa namin hindi kinain yun. Eh kasi nga, di ba, naglakad pa kami ba yun? Yan. So. Yep.
So good. Strawberry is really refreshing. What about chocolate?
Mas prefer ko chocolate. Hot.
So good. So hot.
Good.
Yeah. I don't wanna talk. It's too good. I need to eat. We're back finally to the Riverland Beach. We finished.
Here's another kami.
She ate some good breakfast. I ate some ice cream. She did too, actually. So yeah. Everything is great. And the view is beautiful. Like today it's really, really sunny. So like it's gorgeous.
Kahapon kasi makulimlim yung panahon.
The ocean is shining.
So ngayon, super ganda na kasi mainit na. Kumikinang-kinang yung tubig.
You wanna show again how perfect of a boss
can you have? Napasampay ko sa kanya yung mga basang damit kasi para hindi na siya mabigat pag pa-uwi na kami.
One piece of hemorrhage.
Keep that.
So I'm done. Just putting on clothes. It's gonna dry now.
Yeah. Super init, mabilis yan matugan.
Yeah, it should be
quick. I mean, mabilis yan matuyo.
It's super hot because pikot. Directly in the sun, it should, yeah. It should dry really quickly.
Sige na.
She taught me how to clean my face properly with them. Like, what is it? Deep cleanser. Yeah. She taught me how to take care of my skin a little.
Pinilhan ko siya ng master oil control ba to para ano, meron siyang skincare sa mukha niya kasi laging oily yung face niya. So ayan, nung nag-grocery kami nakita ka, tapos pinatry ko sa kanya. Kung ano-ano mga pinag kung ano-ano mga pinag tututuro ko sa kanya.
Hi guys, so right now, knowing that it's really sunny, before checking out of the room, I'm gonna try to go swimming again. Because yeah, as you can see, it's like finally it's really sunny, it's really hot. So I'm gonna try to enjoy just swimming the ocean a little bit. Like on the other side, the one side that was calmer, you know, but like less rocks. So yeah, I'm just gonna go. And she is, as you can see, she's sitting here, she's just relaxing. And yeah, I'm gonna go try to go swimming.
I'm just gonna go swimming on that side over there because there's no rocks there. So the sand is really completely, well, you know, I don't know how to explain. Yeah, it's just there's no rocks, so on that side, so it will be better. I'm gonna go swim there.
Sige. Maliligo siya, guys, pero hindi ako maliligo kasi naligo na ako, nagbanlaw na ako. Eh, isang damit lang talaga yung dala kong pang palit. Itong sinuot ko na to yung kahapon itong suot ng pagdating namin kasi nga naiwan ko yung inayos ko na isa pa sa lang damit, nakalimutan ko ilagay sa bag. Eh siya, marami siyang dalang damit ata, kaya sige, maliligo siya ngayon. Meron na lang kaming 1 hour dito sa resort. So, meron pa siyang 1 hour para sulitin yung dagat. After nun, uuwi na kami, guys. Tinamog ko yung mga kapatid ko para samahan siyang maligo. Ando na sila.
So, right now, we're going home. Yeah, it's time to check out, unfortunately. I'm gonna miss the view. I'm gonna miss the sun. But yeah. All good things have to end, unfortunately.
Uwi na kami, guys. Uwi na kami, guys. Pauwi na kami, guys. Inaantay na lang namin yung tricycle na magsusundo sa amin. Bukas pala may pupuntahan kami na isa pang beach. Pero wala siyang entrance, wala siyang bayad. Kasi parang nasa gitna siya ng dagat. Wala naman doon mga cottages or mga rooms na pwedeng i-rent mo. Or pwede mong pag-overnightan. Parang wala siyang masyadong pumupuntang tao doon. Kasi kailangan mo pang magbangka. Magbangka para mapuntahan yun. Kasi parang ano siya, napapalibutan siya ng tubig. So parang nasa gitna talaga siya ng dagat. Pupunta na kami sa amin, guys. Doon siya nakasakay sa tricycle, tapos dito ako sa kapatid ko. Hindi kasi kami kasya dito, hindi kami kakayanin pagtatlo na kami dito sa single na motor. So doon siya sa tricycle, nakasakay. Ang ganda ng view dito, guys, sa ano na, sa park na. Ang ganda ng palayan. Ang lawak ng palayan.